Welcome back to our demo lab. Today we're diving into the world of beveling, a crucial process in manufacturing for ensuring clean, precise edges on your materials. Beveling is essential in industries like oil and gas, shipbuilding, heavy machinery manufacturing, and nearly all situations where weld prep is required. In this video, we'll compare two powerful beveling tools, the PushCorp RBS372 Series Robotic Belt Sander and a PushCorp Servo Spindle with a Bevel Head Cutter. Each tool has its own strengths. Our goal is to help you determine which tool may be the best fit for your specific needs. Remember, there are multiple ways to achieve a bevel, but the most efficient method depends on your unique situation. First, let's take a closer look at the PushCorp RBS372 Series Robotic Belt Sander. This tool is designed for fast material removal and versatility. It features constant RPM, can be used on large surfaces, and it pairs with a compliance device for constant force. Additionally, you can select from various belt options available in different grits and finishes, providing flexibility for different applications. On the other hand, we have a PushCorp Servo Spindle with a Bevel Head Cutter. This tool is known for its compact size and precise results. The cutter head excels at achieving a precise angle or bevel angle. It's similar to a router bit used in woodworking or composites, but it's intended for heavy metal applications. Let's start with the PushCorp RBS372 Robotic Belt Sander. This tool is particularly effective in automated environments where significant material removal and versatility are required. It's perfect for beveling multiple angles or switching between processes like weld grinding and beveling without a tool change. It features a 3-inch by 72-inch long belt for continuous grinding applications. You can utilize nearly all of the belt's surface area through effective programming to maximize the life of the abrasive belt. We ran straight along the part in this instance, but you can angle the belt sander all the way up to 90 degrees. The tension on the crown tracking wheel keeps the belt from coming off the contact wheel as you travel along the part. The robotic belt sander's pneumatic belt media tensioning and electronic belt media tracking enable safe remote operation. We pair the RBS with our largest force compliance devices, either the AFD92 passive compliance device or the AFD1240 active compliance device. This ensures consistent force and repeatable results. For more details on active versus passive force compliance, check out the video linked in the description. As you can see, the RBS372 handles this carbon steel part with ease, delivering a clean and consistent bevel. The robot allows for complex movements while maintaining precise orientation, ensuring every part is finished to the same high standard. Now let's move on to the PushCorp Servo Spindle with a Bevel Head Cutter. This tool is ideal for situations where space is limited, high precision is required, and you have a clean surface for the bearing follower. We use the PushCorp STC1515 BT30 Servo Spindle paired with our force compliance device to ensure consistent force application. Depending on your needs, you could either use the AFD82 passive compliance device or the AFD620 active compliance device. The bevel head cutter provides a precise and smooth finish for either a radius or beveled angle. The cutting action results in metal chips instead of metal dust or swarf, similar to a CNC machine. This helps reduce particulates in the air and improve the manufacturing environment from a health and safety perspective. The bevel tool line of cutters is available for multiple substrates, including aluminum, carbon steel, and stainless steel. The cutter head we used was 12 millimeters in height with a 45 degree angle to bevel the steel part. The bevel head quickly bevels the material, demonstrating its capability to deliver precise results, though it is limited to the angles of the available tools. Both tools have demonstrated their strengths in different scenarios. The PushCorp RBS372 Robotic Belt Sander excels in environments where versatility and significant material removal on large surfaces are needed, offering flexibility between applications like beveling and weld grinding. On the other hand, the bevel tool's bevel head offers unmatched precision and a cleaner beveling process due to the head chipping or shaving material off rather than grinding. Paired with the PushCorp spindle, it has a smaller form factor than the belt sander, but requires a clean surface for the bearing following. Both the PushCorp RBS372 Series Robotic Belt Sander and the PushCorp Servo Spindle with the Bevel Head Cutter offer robust solutions for beveling, each with their own advantages. The best choice depends on your specific situations and requirements, Let us help you figure it out. I'd like to extend a big thank you to Norton Saint-Gobain and Bevel Tools for providing their products for this application. And thank you for joining us in the lab today. If you have any questions or would like to see a demo on your parts, please reach out to us at sales@pushcorp.com. Don't forget to like and subscribe for more insights into the latest in material removal technology. We'll see you next time.